Hey everybody!
Hi everybody!
Dana's in the background. We are going to my doctor's office for my back, and here's my scar.
So that's
there's her beautiful scar.
Yeah, it goes all down my back. And so we are gonna go to my doctor's appointment.
So let's go. Okay. So. Michelle Obama. They are parents.
Padres.
There's my mom. The funky mirror.
Hey everybody, so I'm 1 year and 5 months post-op, and we are at the doctor's.
Hi everybody.
And I brought Dana along.
Hi.
And then we have the hospital bed thing.
Very comfy.
Hi mom.
Hi.
It'd be funny if they walked in when I was filming. And all that measuring stuff. Mm. And then my purse.
And my camera on my back.
Oh, her back.
Yeah.
My back. There's her beautiful skull. And so we're here.
Not very entertaining.
Poison purse. Look at that purse doing. Huh? All the poisons that we carry.
Poison? In our bodies?
We carry poisons?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we do? Look at that.
Yeah, mouthwash, nose spray.
Really?
Nail polish.
Nail polish is poison?
Yep.
Wait, toothpaste?
It's all.
Toothpaste?
Yeah, toothpaste is actually poison.
Toothpaste is a poison, guys, so don't brush your teeth.
You can brush your teeth. Just don't use toothpaste.
But you I always use the toothpaste. Just chew gum then, because your breath might.
You think we're weird.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. We have internet access.
Oh, yeah.
You don't really want to show them what you're talking about, do you?
No. So, yeah, we're in here. Waiting for the doctor. And I have a lot of questions, so.
Yeah,
hopefully
have
I can.
All your questions.
I have a bunch of them.
Now's your time.
Like, I'm gonna be in here for a while. Just asking questions.
Good.
It'll be interesting when I'll be here. Yeah, so interesting.
I hear you can do your test.
So, one of the doctors came in, so. Yeah. I told him I was in pain. We're all sitting on this.
And so, I have a hole in my sock, so.
I was really embarrassed. Let's show them your blackheads.
Yeah, that was funny. Your hole in
I'm like, oh my god, do I really have to be in my shoes? Because I knew I had a hole, and I'm like, okay, this makes me look like really gross. And then my
oh, that's so cool. I wish I could put my foot like that.
They're dancing shoes. Oh. They're meant to do that.
Oh, okay. No, Dana, it's not a chip.
Oh, okay.
You see, they're made like out of cotton.
Oh, I was gonna say, so. Whoa, you can stretch your feet. I wish I could do that.
Yeah, very good stretcher.
Oh, my. But, I was on a train of thought, but I forgot what I was talking about. Okay, what happens? what was I talking about?
Blackheads?
Well, yeah, that. On my scar, I have, like, black dot thingies. They're kind of cool.
Blackheads.
Yeah, okay, then.
That's what your mom said. She said.
Oh, my legs. He touched my leg, and I'm like,
oh, they're all stubbly.
They actually feel good.
No, they're stubbly.
Mine are kind of stubbly.
I just shaved, like, a few days ago, but I have to shave every day.
I'm such a weirdo.
Wait, am I stubbly?
Only a little.
Okay. Only a teeny bit.
What'd you do to your ankle bone?
What?
Did you cut it?
What?
No, yes.
Oh, mine. Oh, that was from my dog. Her rope got
yeah, her dog.
Around my...
Okay.
And then have broken hearted.
everybody. So we are making a dance for y'all, and we are sweating our batouchers off.
Yes.
And
batouchers.
And so we are working on it. So you'll see sneak peeks every once in a while of just certain things, like at practice of us doing it. We were trying to perfect it really good. Then we are going to post it on YouTube, and we are going to be doing a bunch of dance together, and we will post them. So Oh, and the song is
Broken Hearted by Carmen.
Yeah, Broken Hearted by Carmen. And it's a jazz lyrical kind of dance. So
yay!
And it starts off like
that's all we're going to tell you guys. That's all you're going to see until the next video.
It feels good out here.
It does. Let's dance out here.
I would. Ow, I just stepped on something. Oh. But that's why I don't want
to. I'm wearing somebody's socks. I have no idea who they are. They're probably
boys. Ellen DeGeneres, remember? I know. It said Ellen on them, and she's like, Ellen DeGeneres. Because we're kind of obsessed with her right now.
Yeah.
Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Hey, happy Father's Day. Yeah, happy Father's Day.
Whoa.
Yeah, happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day!
Hey, buddy!
Hi!
Hi, Lindsay!
Grandma? Say hi! Grandpa?
Wish for luck, happy Father's Day.
Oh, happy Father's
Day. Yeah. Oh, my dear, the things that turn on the water. Bring that down along here. Give it to the forefront.
And here's the
and then the side part.
This is Hayden's girlfriend. Her name's Shirley, right, Hayden? You know you wanna kiss her. Can you grab her?